I had a song. I found a song I like.
Oh, well, okay. A song you like.
But don't tell nobody I like this song. Okay. I hope nobody
we won't say a word.
This.
All right.
Kiss on a Rose by Seal.
I love that song. Makes me cry when I hear that song.
Are you kidding me?
I love it.
See, I like Dwight.
Okay, if you know it, then sing it.
You hear it.
I see. You know it, sing it.
He had it ready to go on point today, Brent.
Go ahead, Dwight.
Yeah, there's something.
Oh, my God.
On the sea. And who we made my power. That's not it.
Oh, I know. Yeah, I ain't got to
work. You're messing him up.
Yeah, this is a song, though. Oh, my God. When I first heard it, I was like, dang.
Is that your first slow dance song?
No, I just like the
song.
Was
that you macking them?
Yeah. No. My first slow dance song I really like is called I Like by Cut Close.
Cut close.
Yeah. I like the way you I can give you a kiss from the rose on the grave. Okay.
Oh, my God. Torture.
I found
now
somebody.
I'm going to go home and sing the song.
I know it's in my
day.
Head all day.
I love this song.
This is the bomb. I haven't even thought of this song. Is this your song?
Yeah. Is this the song? Is this your first love song?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
I said, baby, let me dance.
Did you put you back into it?
No. See, I looked at it. I said, hey, you want to dance?
And she said, yeah.
She's like, oh, my God. Oh, my God. You want to dance?
So you know I'm Dwight.
Like, yeah, baby. Let's do this.
You ain't sing to it, did you?
I start whispering in the air.
Oh,
now,
God.
Was this at a dance? My first little dance was in a backyard house party.
It was
real? Dirt ground, a DJ in the corner. Had a mom, sister, mother.
Wow.
How old were you? Do you remember?
How old were you when
you heard this?
It was at the prom. I went to
the
seven proms.
You went to seven?
Oh, God. A popular guy.
No.
I didn't even go to one prom.
You didn't?
No.
But our prom was whack, though. Like, at my school, we couldn't dance with the girls. I'm like,
what?
What's the point of having a dance?
Where'd you go to, like, a religious school?
Yeah, we did it. Our principal was like, you guys will not dance with the females. I'm like, man, are you serious?
That's my school. I got my boys. Like, come on, man, let's dance.
Whoa.
I say, if you don't want me, listen. I'd be like, listen. If you don't want me dancing on girls, then let's go prove a point in here.
Right. Well.
We're gonna pray for you. Heavenly Father, we pray for this old gentleman to my left.
Let me tell you, got Dwight Howard up on the show today.
Yes.
Had a big fundraiser coming up, helping the children of Central Florida.
Yes.
What we need is your help. We need to go to his website.
Yes.
We need to check it out today.
Yes.
You need to see him on Friday.
Yes.
See him on Saturday.
See him on Saturday.
And don't forget the game.
On Sunday? Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Send about 100, send about 100, send about a kid. Send about 100, send about a kid. Send about 100, send about a kid.
Oh, my God.
Dwight Howard, everybody. Man, it's such a pleasure. Once again, go to your website, check it out. You're going to get them at d12foundation.org, and we'll put that link on, man.
Oh, man.
Good time.
You guys are crazy.
Thank you for stopping by, Dwight.
Yes, sir.
936.